It's hard to watch everything fall apart. And as it falls, you try to pick up the pieces. Because you know that when everything is gone, you'll have nothing left. You can't build it from scratch, not on your own. Because all of the pieces don't necessarily belong to you. And when putting back together a relationship, it just takes a toll on everything in your life. It's stressful, but it's gonna be worth it. And you have to remember that if you want to stick around, if you want to be there through it all, you have to remember that no matter what happens, it's gonna be worth it. Because real love is worth the fight. Real love is worth the struggle. Real love is worth the pain. And yes, there will be fights, pain, and struggle. It's inevitable. The real love gets through it together. And it's not always easy. It doesn't feel possible at times. Sometimes you feel like you're by yourself. You never really are. And I'm going through the process of picking things up and say something falls on two different sides of the wall. You have yours and then there's your significant others and the parts that you can't get to are what they have control over. You can't control everything. But I don't believe in fate when it comes to making a relationship work. I don't believe that if it's meant to be, somehow the pieces will magically, you know, float over to your side or bond with yours or everything's gonna just come together if it's meant to be. It's all about your fight, your will, your drive, your determination. That's what gets you somewhere when it comes to love. Sitting around and thinking that love is gonna take care of itself and you're gonna just be there for the ride, you don't have the right outlook on it. You really don't, because love takes work. Just like anything else in here, in this world, that have positive results, it takes work. You don't just put no effort into something and get everything you want. Never do you do that. It might seem that way after a while because things become effortless, but it's just a feeling. It's easier to do something after you've done it for so long. But in the beginning, you're always going to have to work. You put no effort into walking every day. But years ago, you used to struggle and you put in that work. So now it seems effortless. That was a good analogy. But I'm thinking about love and all that I've went through with the one that I love. I know that you can't sit around and let things be good because they're okay. You just have to keep it fresh. New, keep it going, hopefully in the right direction. But you can never be at a standstill. Time will never stop and wait for you to get your shit together. And things will always change. So if you don't want your person that you love to be one of those things that change, and when I say change, I mean are no longer in the picture, then you have to keep up with it. You have to work constantly. You have to put forth effort in that as much as you would any other aspect of your life. Be dedicated and wholehearted and sincere. be trustworthy and be honest. Be open-minded. Because stubbornness only gets you into trouble. There's so many things I've learned in this lesson of love. And I don't know if it's just the beginning or it's coming to an end. But I've decided to start to speak on it. Just for whatever. For other people, for myself, to come to terms, whatever it is that I call myself doing right now. But if someone can listen to this or watch this and learn something or apply it to what they've got going on and get better, it would just make me feel like one hell of a wonderful person. Because I used to be good at what I did. I used to be the one that my friends came to. And now it just seems like I've had so many ups and downs, backs and forths, and it's just, it's not getting me to where I need to be. So if this does end, I am going to continue with this, and I'm going to share my experiences, and hopefully be able to look back and learn, and also prevent others from having the same problems. So I hope this helps someone, and I'm excited about it. Either way, definitely.